अस्सलाम वालेकुम एंड गुड मॉर्निंग, आई एम नहदिया गिलानी एंड वी आर स्टडिंग यूनिट नंबर 1, ह्यूमन ऑर्गन सिस्टम्स। इन द प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी हैव स्टडीड अबाउट द वेरियस कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ ह्यूमन डाइजेस्टिव सिस्टम एंड टुडे वी विल टॉक अबाउट द डिसऑर्डर्स ऑफ डाइजेस्टिव सिस्टम। एट द एंड ऑफ टुडेज लेक्चर यू विल बी एबल टू आइडेंटिफाई कॉमन डिसऑर्डर्स ऑफ डाइजेस्टिव सिस्टम एंड लिस्ट द फैक्टर्स दैट लीड टू कॉन्स्टिपेशन एंड डायरिया एंड द मेजर्स दैट कैन बी टेकन टू प्रिवेंट देम। स्टूडेंट्स, सम कॉमन डाइजेस्टिव डिसऑर्डर्स आर डायरिया, हार्टबर्न, कॉन्स्टिपेशन, अल्सर, गैस ट्रबल एट्सेट्रा। हियर वी शैल डिस्कस डायरिया एंड कॉन्स्टिपेशन। डायरिया इज पासिंग सेमी लिक्विड फेसेस, इट मे बी कॉज्ड बाय एन इन्फेक्शन, eating contaminated food, a reaction to some medicine, or just anxiety or excitement. Some of the most common symptoms of diarrhea are nausea, abdominal pain, loose motions, bloating, fever, bloody stools, and dehydration. Students, diarrhea can be fatal in case of severe dehydration, therefore drink plenty of water. Otherwise, dehydration may take place. Doctors prescribe antibiotics to treat diarrhea. We can prevent diarrhea by following the tips given below. Always wash your hands with soap after using the toilet. Wash all fruits and vegetables before cooking or eating. Don't eat uncooked meat and eggs. Constipation is the painful or difficult passing of feces. During the period of constipation, some persons may pass feces 3 or less than 3 times a week. It is a common digestive disorder in Pakistan. Constipation is caused by taking food low in fiber, lack of physical activity, not drinking enough water, delay in going to the washroom, etc. We can avoid constipation by adopting a proper lifestyle, taking regular exercise, eating lots of fiber food including fruit, vegetables and cereals, drinking plenty of water at least 8 glasses every day, and going to the washroom when we have the urge. Now we will talk about the fibers and how they keep our digestive system healthy. Students, dietary fiber holds water in it and softens the feces in the large intestine so that it can pass out of the body easily. We can keep our digestive system healthy by eating food with plenty of fiber. Dietary fiber is found in cereals including wheat, corn, barley, oat, etc. Fruits, pears, guavas, grapes, oranges, apples, etc. and vegetables including spinach, mustard and cucumber. Now what you have to do is to make a list of measures that one can take to prevent diarrhea and constipation. You can send me your assignments on this email ID or WhatsApp group in which you all are added. This is all for today's lecture. Till next time, Allah Hafiz.